everyone, Amy Shertitle here at the Space Vehicle Mock-Up Facility at the Johnson Space Center in Houston. Today we took a tour of the International Space Station Training Facility with Lucia McCaw.
The modules.
The ISS training facility is effectively the International Space Station, but the modules are separate, not together like they are in space, but the arrangement is exactly as they are in orbit. Every module of the International Space Station is replicated in this space in Houston, and the idea is to give crews a space where they can train for emergency procedures and full days in the life on board the ISS.
This is the area where the instructor team sits when we do a sim with the whole space station crew. And the instructor team can stay out here so that the crew members that are inside the mock-ups can be viewed by these remote cameras, but we don't have to be right in there next to them. So it feels a little bit more like the space environment in which they're kind of on their own, like they would be on ISS, and then they can practice coordinating with the ground. And then we have real Capcoms that answer the questions that the crew makes. And so we practice the coordination between the crew and the ground many times before they ever fly.
Right now on the International Space Station, the Year in Space experiment is just past the halfway mark, where one astronaut and one cosmonaut are spending an entire year in orbit.
This is definitely a stepping stone to Mars in lots of different ways. So we have crew members that live in space for 6 months, or in this year we have two crew members living there for a whole year. And so you experience what are the challenges of long duration being in space. And then we also get practice building different types of systems, life support systems and computer systems, and seeing what is more robust, what's going to last for the long haul. Some of the things you can have a really good theory and design and philosophy, but when things are in space and you get the experience, you really learn what's going to make it for the long haul and what changes are going to be needed.
Right now, the experiments on board the International Space Station are furthering our knowledge of what exactly happens to the human body when it's in space for a long time. And this is all, of course, pointing towards an eventual journey to Mars.